Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Minecraft. Today, I'm hoping to do a lot more stuff. I'm starting off here every time so we can see everything I do. I've done the trees, I've done the house, I've done the pathway, wind tower of pizza, hot dog. Yeah, pizza. Pizza and hot dog. But I think it's about time that I chop down the oldest trees, because as you can see by the water and fresh in my inventory, when I was doing the intro, some zombies came out of here and tried to ruin it. So of course I cut that out, but like spiced them up with the but as of now I need to chop down those trees. You know what that means? Need to get my trusty hatchet. Jibber jabber. Schnabber schwabber. Might need more than one. There's a lot of trees. Boom. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. One, two, and I guess I already made it. There we go. Oh, and also, just so you know, this stuff is still smelting from last video. And I need to put all of this in there, waiting to be cooked. I'll keep this out, though. Okay. But now it's time to chop down some trees. I'm gonna place this with a stone. It's a stone tree now. Wow, beautiful. Well, anyways. This wood from the, another tree just grew. Okay, I need to chop them down fast. This wood by the power of a magical fairy will disappear in the count of 3, 2. And all of the trees are gone. All that's left are the leaves, and welcome back. It was a second for you, 10 minutes for me. And yes, night did go through during that. Yeah, it took away all my axes again. But it gave me a bunch of wood, and the trees just keep growing back. The fairy magic can't stop that. I did keep the stone tree, however. It's beautiful. Give it a little bloom. There we go. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's some style. Good, to say the least. Very nice. Now I have like 10 billion wood. Yeah, I ain't gonna run out of wood. Oh yeah. Cha-ching. Brabling, I got more wood than I can carry. Whoa. Look at all that wood. Wait, no. That goes there. Nope. So, boom. And all of the sand should be done by now. Boop. Bedtime. Sorry, bud. No, wait, that couldn't have been me. You probably just suffocated in the wall a bit. Whoa. Sir, show me your magic tricks. No? Get rid of these leaves. Now. Do. Whoa. And look, it's Sandy's tree dome. I think I can see a tiny little squirrel in there. Sandy be living the life. Sure. Sandy, look, there's even a tiny door in there. Oh, there isn't, but like, imagine a tiny door. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Whoa. The fairy godmother took my axes, so I have nothing to do. I can't tell if this video is short or long because I spend a lot of time chopping down the trees. Okay. What's next? I should probably go and explore the moon portal. Okay, no, not there. Might be over here. There it is. Got it. Okay, I might get some armor from this. Oh, cheese covered armor. This all of a sudden means a lot to me because the armor is cheese covered. That you get from the moon portal if you get any. Hi, Mr. Squad. Okay. Ooh! I'm not even going in the right direction anymore. Be famished. Yeah. He pooped in my face. How's my inventory full? I just emptied out all of the wood. Oh my god. Can you tell us that? But he can't because he's. He's not in Minecraft. And we can't talk to him. Well, maybe we can. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Outdated references. Is this whole channel outdated references? I see it. It's so close. Oh, that's, look, it's all normal obsidian. If I get a diamond pickaxe, 1, 2. Oh! Okay. I think I need like one piece, maybe. Oh, there's a lot of golden carrots in there. Wait. Can I make a wooden portal right here, right now? 1, 2, 3. I can do it. I have just enough. I promise you, I did not put that there. Oh, no iron nuggets. But wait, even got golden axes, which I'll never use. There's also... Wait, are you telling me that I can just... Whoa. No. How do I get rid of it? Can I ignite it again? Nope. Oh, that's interesting. I'm over there. I can see the roof of my house. Yay. I was not expecting that. I got a bunch of golden carrots, ink. No, my parrots! Don't worry, bud. Da 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 da. Make sure to like and subscribe for that. That was very fascinating at the least. I bet you everyone right now who's watching this is like, he's cheating. Especially after that video I made where, the Minecraft one where I beat the game. But like, I can admit that one wasn't totally true. But this was. Ow. Ooh, mom. Oh, I just snapped my finger. Oh. Oh, this feels so good after recording for so long. Oh no. No. I'm just gonna hunt till my sword breaks, and then how cold are they? Oops, I did it. Panda. I was hoping maybe I'll be able to get like the portal here. But no, not at all. Okay, where's more things I can kill? Not that I need to, I just want to. I'm hunting seeds. Ta-da. Wait. Okay. Ah! Oh. That just happened. So. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. Sadly, this is the end of the video. Make sure to see part 4. Or if you haven't, see how this started. Part 1, there. Or go to my channel, which should be in the circle. See you next time, and bye!